sorry. At least you'll die here, in your homeland. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Alright. My PC took a big giant shit, so we're having to start again. But here we go.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero.
Probably quality.
But a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos.
That whole
and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
A-okay. Oh.
What was that?
It's nothing.
It's your mom, bitch.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites. As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over with.
There you go. Yes.
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
And a chop.
You Imperial bastards!
Yeah.
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Oh, roll up, I'm sorry.
Next, the Nord and the Rags!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
To the block prisoner, nice and easy.
I wonder if I tab out and then tab back in. Pretty please, mouse be gone. Mouse not gone. Oh, that happened to me before and I discovered it, and I don't remember how. That's what I said. Technical difficulties. Starting. Stopping.
What in oblivion is that?
We need it. Right.
What do you see?
It's in the cloud.
Dragon!
Yep, that's a dragon. Pretty please don't stutter. That's a remnant, I think, of me,
Hey, kinsman, get up!
Come on, the gods
won't give us another chance! This way!
Okay.
Jarl, Ulfric, what is that thing? Could the legends be true? Get back!
I'll do it. I'm missing your cue, buddy. Everything's gone.
In on the other side. Jump through the roof and keep going.
I can't. There's no hole there. There's no hole there. Can I get there some other way? This guy's still here. Well, dude, what's that disappointing at all? Thank you. more than a little disappointed. See if maybe it'll work right this time. And I want my mouse cursor to fuck off. What if I tab out when the mouse is not there? God damn it. That is so fucking irritating. Jesus Christ. Tell you what we're gonna do. We're gonna completely lock it up. Alright, I think we got it. I don't see the mouth.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power
just
like
in case
voice
we
murder
time.
His king and usurp his throne.
We'll just do it again. That is...
You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
Vicious pieces.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn. Yeah.
As you wish.
That is as we wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
Give it a chat.
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Who was yelling?
Next, the Nord and the Rags.
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I dig that if Alwyn showed
I
up
said,
like
next
10 seconds
to
later,
the block prisoner.
I wouldn't I'd have my head chopped off. That would probably be the end of the world. Alduin would just kill everybody. Hey man. Are we getting choppy again? Don't give me a fucking chop. Let's do it.
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the clouds.
No, it's not. It's right there. Can I get up? I want to get up. So it should. I'm here. I'll wait.
Legends.
Maybe that's what messed it up.
We need to move now.
Up through the tower. Let's go.
Alright, so I'm going up to the tower. There you go, Alduin. There you go, buddy. Whee. No, just run. Ooh. See ya. What's the running? Not stopping me this time. I am in there, son. Alright. I'm a dirty cheater. And I bumped some of my skills up to make this a little more exciting, I guess. Blacksmithing 100, enchantment 100, one hand, two handed block are all at 100. destruction, no, like none of the magic stuff. That will actually level up normally, but. Let's load in. Yeah, loading in. Alright, so. Eventually that guy's gonna show up, but first. Oh, I can't, actually. I can't do it yet, I guess.
We'll meet again in Sonnengard, brother. Looks like we're the only ones who made it.
Mm-hmm.
That thing was a dragon.
It was.
No doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends.
That's true.
The harbingers of the end times.
Yep.
We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
Pretty please.
There you go.
Thank you.
You may as well take Gunyar's gear.
Stamina, health, magic. You can be all right, buddy. It may not like all these levels we're getting at the same time. But I think that we're gonna be okay. I wanna be able to get to the Dragonborn stuff and the Dawnguard stuff without having to do all the main quest stuff. And you really need to be a higher level to do those. Or else you just get murdered over and over again. The last time I did a playthrough, I didn't record it, but I did a playthrough and I was like 16-ish when I went. There we go. Level 41, alright. So we are gonna go to enchanting. Sure that I want that first. We're gonna do this inside. Cool. Jump down. Alright, now we're gonna spin. We're gonna pick this. Yep. We'll jump over this way. Whoop. Orc. I'm definitely a heavy armor guy. I'm not a fan of, you know, poop shit. 20 perks. So we're gonna do this. Definitely wanna do that. What if this is? Show ball.
That armor on and give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out. Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate.
It is locked. And
damn, no way to open this from our side.
Let's bump our lock thing a little bit. We have that, it doesn't matter if we get Master Lock because rule button. Alright.
Come on,
oh, Imperials are coming.
Get this gate open.
Maybe one of these Imperials had
key.
Unlock the door and let's get out of here.
Let's just take all your stuff. We're gonna go to items, weapons, gimme. Yes. It looks stuck.
Come on, let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads. Prisoners are escaping.
See
if you can find any potions. You'll need them.
Found some. Well, found salt.
Done. Let's get moving.
Won't take us alive.
Whoops.
Jarl Ulfric with you?
No, I haven't seen him since the...
something in this cave.
I'm gonna check that out just a second first.
See if you can get
items, weapons, favorite that. No, I know, that's why it's favorite that. Let's look at magic. Favorite that as well. Restoration as well.
And with some picks. Might need that gold once we get out. Grab anything useful and let's go.
Alright, so. That easy. Now let's read this book. Book Sparks. I don't need the practice. I bumped it to 100. Nothing good in there. Just like a little bit of money on one of those things. You flames.
Not from this.
Oh, whoops. I accidentally set you on fire. My bad, buddy. Alright, so I'm gonna take this. Please. And yep. Please. Yep. Is this thing guy? Huh. Oh, motherfucker, he still has arrows to steal.
Let's see where this goes.
Favorite that bow. Alright, and back here, I'm going for one of those down. Potion, coin purse, skeleton. It's usually bone meal or coins, a couple of gold on.
We'll have to find another way out.
That's what we were already doing, Ronald. We're going this way. See, everybody sees it because you went right past. And this is an add-up level spell. We'll be able to cast this for a very long time. Long enough to kill every spot. Just a badass fucking thing. And whoa, magic. I know. Longbow. Sneak sneak. Take all of this thing. Just like that, we're out. Boom. Scrim. Level 45. Now, I still want to be picking up perks, that's why I leave destruction and restoration at the regular level. They'll level up as we use them, but we have those high level things to fall back on. Shot Julie. Got some people up. Fox Bell with our shield. Pretty sweet. I will use.
Wait.
What if I don't? Is he gonna come back for me? He's not. We're just gonna keep running. Dude, are you just gonna stand there like an asshole? God damn it, you are.
No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out.
Sweet.
It's probably best if we. My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwood.
I'm
up the road.
So happy for you.
I'm sure she'd help you out.
Brown. We'll get to them love stones. Or the love stones. Yeah, stones down here. We're gonna. Oh, hit box. Who's the little guy? He's so cute. You're so cute, and you never try to hurt me. Oh, I don't like that stutter. Think it's adorable. Oop. Oop. Warrior. There it is. So we're gonna do this. We'll gain levels, and that's the fast route. I'm gonna go in Embershard Mine, but there's a mission for Runil and Valkyrie to go get his journal.
You
and,
picked
like,
a bad
I'm gonna
time
kill
to get
this guy.
Lost, Fred.
Have fun. You should enjoy that. Sure, it felt great. I'm gonna grab all your stuff, and then I'm gonna keep on going to Riverwood. You know, just want to tag it. Are you attacking that box? Because that is not cool, dude. That fox is my friend. And you will not hurt me. I love all the little foxes. They are the best. Don't worry, buddy. I killed those mean old wolves. I don't have fucking you anymore. Just some bitches. Not more definitely. Yeah. Oh, he's a good boy. He's a good boy. Here you go. Usually go this way. Am I at, yeah, I'm there about hometown. Jump. It irritates me when I'm not able to, like, cheaty-cheat Skyrim jump my way up. Is that bad? It's probably bad.
Close enough.
I'm
it's not.
Back off. Never should have come here. Victory is yours. Submit.
She said, no, not like this. And then I chopped her head off. I'm not sure if that's what she meant or not, but what are you going to do? I'm taking it, because that sells for some dollars. That was a bit of luck. I guess because I'm higher level, those chests are going to open with better stuff in them. But holy shit, that was nice. Right from the get-go. Alright, so let's go on and go to weapons, and we will favorite that, and we'll unfavorite the longbow. That ain't bad. Isn't that wrong? It's like right there, isn't it? Will you let my Skyrim jump? Jump. You just keep tapping that jump button. There we go. Oh, it must be way up there. Huh. It's a banana river. I think we should do that. Whee! I don't know if you know this, but all the words are part goat. That's just a thing. Not everybody knows that. Way back, you know, way back. It gets cold, you know, up in these fucking mountains. I mean, you gotta keep yourself in a tank somehow. And, you know? A lot of people say sheep. Sheep, you know, they're soft, they're a little softer, a little fluffier, but it's just something, you know. Sheep's all innocent, like, bah, 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 I'm a sheep, you know. Goat's like, yeah, I know what's up, put it in. It's just nicer, you know. Feels a little more consensual with a man, mad, badass goat, you know, just wanting, they want it, they're after it. Jump. I'm sure this is very interesting to watch. That's why I'm talking about fucking goats. Alright, very close. Almost there. And golden. We got there, guys. We got there. Who's the stirs? Who's the fur? An embalming knife, we don't want that. Oh, how about this beautiful chest? How about this beautiful chest with 8 gold in it? I'm so glad we spent an entire perk on finding more gold in chests. Anything over here? Alright. Well, you know, everything sells. Better than what I got, right? Pretty sure this Imperial helmet's way better. A scaled helmet. Oh yeah. Well, that. Potion of Minor Healing. Oh, that's just pottery shards. Let's see if we can get to... No berries. Yes, that. That is what I'm trying to get to, right there. Boop. That is Helgen. That's all. Can I run back to help him? Is it hard? It is already full of bandits. Here's what I'm gonna do.
This is your last mistake.
Boathia cultist.
At last, a worthy opponent.
This guy is pretty tough. May. You are definitely killing me. Please don't put your sword away. Did he just kill me? I should drink a potion. Alright, so here's the downside. That was every potion I had. All of them. Jesus Christ. No, he's gonna kill me. I have to run. We're gonna take some stamina potions. And we're gonna run. No, we're gonna run. There's no way you're keeping up with me. Are you shitting me? I was at a full sprint. That's very disappointing. Okay, so what we need to do is... Oh, that makes me sick. That's very disappointing. Alright, we'll go kill these little raiders again. They are right up this way somewhere. Trail to get to him. Left to the back. Top side of this ridge line, maybe. Alright, well. Off to a great start. Super pleased with how it's going so far. That's it, I think. That's the drill. Should probably just jog for a second so I can steam it back.
Ourselves a hero.
Ow. I'm gonna go search his chest. Oh, that makes me the saddest. Oh my god. Holy shit. Shock. Shock, shock, shock. That's what I'm looking at. We gotta get some better weapons. I am super sad that Ebony Bow went in there. Super sad. That dude powerbomb the shit out of him. That was fucking nuts. Maybe I should go to Riverwood. Tell you what, I need better gear like immediately.
Wait.
Like, I'm an appropriate level to go fight that guy. But
there he goes.
Looks
like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough.
Right.
We better clear out
of here. Go in there and try and get that thing.
My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road.
Yep. Coming to two bandits in the woods is lethal. Usually I go that place before I ever go to Riverwood. So I'm going to just have the Golden Dragon Claw and have, learn that word. I'll play to you this time.
I'm warning you, back off.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Well, that went a lot better. And that is definitely a better bow. Ah, he shot her in the ass. Thanks for the help, dude. Sure, I'll take it. Ooh, what we got? Nothing great. They shot her right in the ass. That's amazing. Amazing. was Riverwood right down there? Let's go talk to Riverwood. Take all of the things. No fox. Hey, buddy.
You there. The Dawn Guard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say? Ha! Ezron's going to like you. Go talk to him at Fort Dawn Guard, southeast of Riften. He'll decide if you're Dawn Guard material.
We'll see. That would probably be a pretty good place.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, Mother?
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood. Take a look.
Dragons now, is it? It's not. If you keep on like this, everyone in town will think you're crazy.
Son of a bitch. I did not mean to sell, but it cost me a bunch of money. Got a little bit of money. Wow. Look at this stuff. How great is that? Virtuous glass battle axe. 6,000 gold. So there is an unexpected consequence of our remember, let's see.
All right, then.
Press the tilde. I think it's at item F, and then, All right.
All right, then.
And I've got better things to do than listen to more of your fantasies.
Whatever you need.
Now, what have
Take
you got
a look.
It would seem that did not work. Yep. So.
Good day.
Feyndahl thinks he can woo Camilla. Truly. You had best tell the Jarl in Whiterun.
Yeah.
He needs to know about this. Camilla Valerian. I've seen him sneaking over to the Riverwood trader to
what
speak with him when
what?
I'm not around. He's wasting his time.
I'm probably going to wind up marrying him.
Raylo, what are you doing here?
Is that sarcasm? I've heard better wisecracks from Orgnar. Still, you have a point. Camilla letting Feyndahl visit her isn't a good thing for me. Here. Let me give you a particularly venomous letter. Say it's from Feyndahl. That should get Camilla to stop inviting the elf over. Lucan's got a little bit of everything at the Riverwood Trader. If you need weapons or armor, see Alvor, the blacksmith. Lucan's got a if you need weapons or armor,
oh, yeah.
See Alvor, the blacksmith.
100%. I'm giving that shit to her, and I'm telling it was from fucking you. Which one's a traitor? It's this one, right? Yeah. And then the elf will teach me archery.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventure.
you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother. What are you talking about? What's in the letter? Oh my. He wanted me to think Fandahl wrote this?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you for telling me the truth. Could you talk to Fandahl as well? I'm sure he'll want to thank you for standing up for him.
Mm-hmm. You walk, girl.
I don't know. The Riverwood trader is everything. An ornament. Solid gold in the ship. You
it.
Could?
Fuck yeah, man.
Got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours. Bring my claw back.
I don't understand what it is. Too many zeros? What the hell?
Now, if you're going to get those.
One second, I'll be right back.
You should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northeast.
So this is your plan, Lucan?
Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really? Well, I...
Alright, so... Player dot. There we go. I think that was 10 million.
Your new helper here needs a guide.
The sooner you find trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
All right, what do you got? No magic shit, huh? So, what we're gonna do is buy. For a second. None of that. We're going to buy this. These. Those. The petty snip.
We have to go through town and
you're looking for a new blade?
Auto saving. Why are you auto saving?
The finest weapons and armor.
They are pretty nice. We're gonna do this. This. We're gonna buy this WMO and shark things, stamina. Nope. I think I double bought an enchantment. Alright. That's the best shield you have. Armor. Her. It's the best armor. It's the best boots. Best hands. Helmet. Does he have everything for sale?
Iron, the finest weapons and armor.
Nope.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so somehow still under my character. What we're gonna do gauntlets. You're thinking so hard. I don't know why it's called Orc Charm, those are boots. Bronze plate helmet. Dwarven armor. We look a little bit like a crazy person. But our gear is better, so. Necklace of the Living God. The rings. Alright. Weapons. Favorite. I forgot to favorite that. Nope, I favorite. Okay.
Two days ago now. We stopped.
New to Riverwood?
This morning.
If you're looking for work, go. Of course. Here's the key to the house. Stay as long. Oh, what's this all about? What are you two doing here?
Thanks.
A dragon? In Helgen?
Mm-hmm.
It can't be.
Can.
Although, it would explain what I saw earlier, flying down the valley from the south. I thought I must have just been seeing.
You mean to explain
things.
When you saw the dragon?
You're right. I saw it. How's that possible? Dragons don't exist. They're just stories from long ago.
Not true.
I don't know why, but I actually
exist.
Believe you. You've got the look of someone who's just seen a dragon. Things just go from bad to worse. First the war, now dragons. What's this world coming
to? Through the helmet, huh?
The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood, we need to get word to Jarl.
Okay.
The cowards.
They wouldn't dare give Ulfric a fair trial. Treason for fighting for your own people. All of Skyrim would have seen the truth then.
Mm-hmm.
But then, out of nowhere, a dragon attacked.
When your friend told me, I didn't believe it at first either.
I can hardly believe it myself.
Someone do something.
And I was there. dead if not for that dragon. In the confusion, we managed to slip away.
I guess I didn't range my archery either. Pardon me, pardon. Please raise the heavy armor. To love me some archery. I feel like that was a mistake though. I think there was. Oh yeah, the lockpick. Be able to do some work on this giant. We should run into the companions. Find a giant over here somewhere. Usually happens when we come into town. Let's see if we can figure out where they are. Yep, there it is.
You look
empty,
strong,
right? No.
Come to Yorbasker and be a companion.
You handle yourself well. You could make for a decent shield, sister.
Why do I have to ask that? I'm
an outsider, eh? Never heard of an order, and we show up to solve
outsider
problems if the coin is good.
I'm a Nord. I'm from Skyrim.
Not for me, the old man. If you go to him, good luck.
I will happily go become a werewolf and crush a fucking lolly goddamn vampires. In Dawnguard. I do not like being a vampire.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner is asking me to hand out invitations to travelers.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl. Moving up in the world, eh?
Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Fun.
Gal like you needs a... Suppose so. Got one off. You've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle.
Yep.
Ride
thanks,
strong.
I will. I will ride strong. Thanks. I'm gonna go ride in the horse to France. It's gonna be sweet. Just hope they don't test for stamina potions.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only.
Rock it up. I have.
Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on it.
Fine. Codlack is a very unfortunate name. Always in that. It would be kind of it'd be weird now, but back then, COD, COD, the name for your junk. It's COD piece, about like metal cup that goes over your privates and a suit of armor. And his name is COD Lack.
We'll pay
so
whatever it takes, but we must have
got
more
some good
swords
pieces out here. If you're
soldiers
looking to protect yourself. or deal some damage. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Oh, carrying too much. So, we're gonna do this. Legendary.
You don't see many people crafting with that these days. Impressive.
Now we're gonna hop in our menu. Weapons. We're gonna unfavorite that, I think. Yeah. Oh, hey. Do you have a better shield?
I don't claim
this
to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Shield 32.
Until next time.
Yeah, just
have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reap.
Just do me a favor, Galloway. Oh. Wow. Yeah, I should have got two of those.
I help my father in more ways than looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Until next time.
It would be neat if they improving the armor actually like, changed the look of it. Like if you just
think
got rid
all
of
the counsel my father provides the Jarl is his alone?
And the better he made it, the more.
Let's just say I advise the advisor and leave it at that.
That would be pretty sweet, I think. Man, that's so sweet.
Need something?
I need to talk to your husband. Let's see if he has a better hand. Because I'm just really not into it. Just doesn't match at all. Like at all. And I'm gonna be that damn weirdo.
Well, we've got small weapons. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
We got dwarf boots. And there's HUD. Oh. Alright, illusion. Archery. What I want is I can wear that for now, but I'm about to blow it up, right? I don't know.
Good doing business with you.
Oh, I should get, boots.
like maybe you need a new weapon. Something looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. All right, then.
I'm pretty sure that is enough. I probably will learn it.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. A note from someone named Calselmo in Markarth. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Calselmo? Archaeologist in the ship.
Nope, sorry, nothing.
This girl, Ayla. To me, look how cool I am. Almost.
Heard they're reforming a Dawn Guard, vampire hunters or something, in the old fort near Riften.
Yeah,
might
I know.
Consider joining up myself.
Oh, what would White Run do without you, man?
There's a rift here in Skyrim. Can't neither magic nor the passing of time make it right.
What do you sound like, a pirate lady? There be a rift here in Skyrim. Arr. I can't run, but I can still weave.
Not as God, but as man. But you were once man. I
know those hips shake.
As man, you said, let me show you the power of Talos Stormcrown, born of the North.
Come on, where my make me absolutely. I doubt anyone's watching this, but if you are, I apologize for my very long walk to this enchanting table. We're gonna get there and we're gonna strip all that shit off of thingamabobs, whatever gems Berengal has, and we're gonna make some magic. We'll make that magic happen. I may just get stuff.
Like damn those gray manes to oblivion.
I'm just gonna get
they
all
back
the
storm cloaks. They'll get what's coming to them.
About what it's on. Well, that heavy sword I'll probably change. I don't know about anything else. Yeah, we'll see what I get. We'll see what I get. I'm not sure exactly what I'll put down. I'm just buying every magical thing that the vendors have, so I can shrink it down. Just so we're all aware, probably what I'm going to do is do this first little bit for them, kill that dragon, so that I can start learning shouts and all that. I see you walking towards me, but I would really rather just
who's this then?
In a minute. Ferengar, get off the enchanting table.
Come to Dragon's.
There we go. Disenchant. So. So choppy. Only have one Grand Soldier, so let's take a look.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgrup is not receiving visitors. Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on.
It seems this damnable conflict has claimed every spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
I'm just gonna do this. Yeah, that's gonna bump my speech a lot. Those two, because I can enchant them. I don't want that. Alright, so, real quick. Books. That one. The fame of my exploits. I haven't actually done anything. I appreciate it.
Got the aptitude.
I do. Bring a dwarven shield.
Join the Mages College in Winterhold.
Yeah, okay. I know how to make dwarven shields. That doesn't really make a whole lot of sense to me. Four. Okay. Alright. Let's do
thank you.
Like, I want the... Ebony sword bow, I may be using for a long time.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
Mm-hmm.
Really? You're certainly forthright.
Yeah,
but
they were,
it's none of my concern who the Imperials want. I should have guessed Ulfric would be mixed up in this.
Mm.
What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If
the Jarl
dragon is lurking in the mountains,
view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
enough.
Not.
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people.
Yeah, I agree. Let's
send
get
a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me,
yeah.
I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well
it's
done.
Still scrolling.
You sought me out on your own initiative.
Nope.
You've done Whiterun's service.
That lady sent me.
And I won't forget it.
I can't remember if I told
Here.
You that or not.
Take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps.
What would you
come,
do?
Let's
oh,
go
me
find Faringar, my court wizard.
You know I can't.
He just
looking
gave me
into
some
a matter
glass,
related
huh?
to these dragons
to
and rumors
just open his
of
eyes.
Dragons.
Use subtlety and suggestion to turn his thoughts to the war.
Yeah, he did. He gave me some glass armor.
You're his steward. He'll listen to you.
Leave me out of your intrigues, Hrongar. If you have something to say to the Jarl, say it with your own tongue.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors?
We have so.
Ah, student of the... Take an enchant... Once you know an enchantment, you'll
Faringar.
Need a filled soul gem and something to enchant. You'll use the arcane enchanter
Dragon.
For that, too. It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late.
Her in with all the
Me?
Details.
I prefer my books and my spells. So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons.
That is correct.
Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient
mm-hmm.
stone tablet that may or may not actually be.
Yeah.
Straight to the point, eh?
Yep.
I, go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
I can't remember if I checked.
Off to Bleak Falls Barrow with you. The Jarl is not a patient man. Neither am I, come to think of it.
Quickly.
There.
Before it's too late.
Of course, Jarl Balgruuf. You seem to have found me in... Oh, I thought you were all... Take a look. I'm sure she will prove most useful.
Oh, succeed
God.
At this, and
two,
you'll be rewarded.
Right?
Whiterun will be in your debt.
Yep.
What are you still doing here?
Seven.
The Jarl said retrieving that stone tablet is a priority, remember?
Yeah, I do remember. I want to go. Just shut the fuck up.
Thank you.
makes it so much easier. Because in that same dungeon where you get the golden claw, you get that dragon stone and the chest at the end. So you stop there, you get that, you get the claw for them, and then you just give you some money. And then when you get here, you be like, fuck you, here's dragon stone. As soon as you hand it off, like, hey, there's a dragon attacking, and you go kill the dragon. It's irritating to have to go back, but probably just because I'm a really fucking impatient and salty, so what are you gonna do?
What's the hurry?
So I don't even knock that fucker. Fuck that guy. Whee! So I've been going for an hour and a half. I'm gonna take 5 minutes of the road back.
Spare a coin for a fellow Nord who's down on his luck.
So you can spend it on drinks for your own fare? If it's food you need, ask for that instead.
Never you mind. I'll find a more charitable soul.
That's what I thought.
Do you have anything even remotely fresh?
I can assure you it's all fresh. I hunt the game myself every day.
As you say.
Maybe you'd like to try the horker, or some beef.
You don't prepare the meat with any of those strange elven spices, do you?
No elven spices, just some salt to preserve. You're not afraid of salt, are you?
I'm not afraid of anything. I simply prefer quality merchandise. No, this meat won't do at all. Too much fat. And it smells wrong.
Suit yourself, then. Woods are that way, outside the walls. Walk straight ahead. Can't miss them. Good luck on your hunt.
Good day.
Finest cut,
Isolde,
fresh from the wilds.
What brings you to the market?
I'm here to buy food, Nazim. I suppose you don't need to worry
about
that.
Trinkets.
Owning a farm does have its advantages.
All crafted by the great Eorland, Grey Mane himself.
Chops and steaks fit for a Jarl. Come and see my selection of the finest quality meats.
Bits and baubles for sale. All crafted by the best blacksmith in Styrian.
Tired of bread and stew? Had enough of fish and fowl? Treat yourself and your kin to a choice cut of steak or a tender rack of ribs.
Shiny trinkets for your good lady.
Those green apples are so happy
by the great Eorland.
Finest cuts, fresh from the wild.
I'll set some aside for myself when the traders bring them up from the south. I'm sure you could charge double for those and still sell them all within a week.
Right. I'll have to remember that the next time I get
a shipment. All crafted by the best blacksmith in Styrian.
Chops and steaks fit
I'm
for a Jarl. Come and see my selection of food.
Just about another day left before it spoils. We've got to sell as much as we can, as soon as we can.
That's what you always say.
Because it's always true.
Can we at least go to the tavern for supper?
Tired of bread and stew? Had enough ambition for us going? Treat yourself and your kin to a choice cut of steak.
By the great Aeon.
getting them from my farm. They'd be twice as sharp.
Tired of bread and stew? Had enough of fish and fowl?
Still warm?
Treat yourself
and
your kin to a choice cut of steak. Tender rack of ribs.
I need trinkets for your good lady, all crafted by the great Aorlan Greymane himself.
Ripe fruit and fresh vegetables for sale.
The finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Bits and baubles for sale, all crafted by the best.
Chops and steaks fit for a yarl. Come and see my selection of finest meats.
Fresh baked loaves, still warm from the oven.
Tired of bread and stew? Had enough of fish and fowl? Treat yourself and your kin to a choice cut of steak or a
ripe
tender rack of ribs.
And fresh vegetables for sale.
I need trinkets for your good lady, all crafted by the great Aorlan.
The finest cuts, fresh from the wilds. Chops and steaks fit
for
a yarl. Come and see my selection of
crafted by the best.
Fresh baked loaves, still warm from the oven.
Tired of
I need trinkets for your good
treat
lady.
Yourself and your kin to a choice cut of steak or a tender rack of
fresh
ribs.
Fresh vegetables for sale. Fresh baked loaves, still warm from the oven.
Chops and steaks fit for a yarl. Come and see my selection of
and baubles for sale. All crafted by the best blacksmith in Skyrim.
Ripe fruit and fresh vegetables for sale.
Tired of bread and stew? Had enough of fish and fowl? Treat yourself and your kin to a choice cut of steak or a tender rack of ribs.
Lady,
steaks fit for a Jarl. Come and see my selection of the finest quality meat.
Bits and baubles for sale. All crafted by the best blacksmith in Skyrim. Shiny trinkets for your
chops and steaks fit for a Jarl.
All crafted by the great Eorlan, Grey Mane himself.
The finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Bits and baubles for sale. All crafted by the best blacksmith in Skyrim.
Tired of the stew? Had enough of fish and fowl? Treat yourself and your kin with
it. Took a little longer than I expected it to. May well be the next day after I've set that to wait.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Everything's for sale. Take a look.
Magic. sound my son cry. And I go, oh. And I look at the monitor, and there's no lights, because he's not actually crying. It's just a game. It's like, you know, an owl or something going, whoo, in the distance. It's just the game being mean to me.
Oh, I thought you were already on your way to Bleak Falls Barrow.
Yeah, in a minute, dude. Just fucking chill out.
What are you still doing here? The Jarl said retrieving that stone tablet is a priority.
Father promised me a new dress days ago. Now where is it?
Jarl's kids are really awful. Really interested in that soul gem. I think that is looks like a greater gem. Maybe a greater gem. It's greater though.
Spare a coin.
Well, I will adopt you in a minute, but I'm not sparing a coin right now.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Send you back to
Rivendell.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
That's a good. I don't claim to be the best. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Have you met my father?
My armor right now is 58. Alright. See if your husband has any more ebony. I hope he does.
We've got small weapons. Take a look. Good doing business with you.
One grand soldier, Carol. I did not enchant. Oh, that's Sterling.
Nope. Sorry.
We're gonna jump to the stables. And I am gonna get a ride to Winterhold or Hell or whatever the fuck it is. Winterhaven. Oh man, my neck. I'm retarded. Okay. Well, my horsey horse. But first.
Need a ride?
Yeah, my hired.
Where do you want to go?
Winterhold.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
It's not Winterhold, is it? Winterhold is this place.
You go yet?
I'm not.
I can take you to any. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off.
That's right.
Ever been to Winterhelm? Oldest city in Skyrim, by some accounts. They say the big old palace there was built by.
By who? Dwarven centurions. Those guys are pretty nasty. Horse. Oh, horse isn't here because I didn't fast travel. Alright, fast travel here, ship on horse. Horse. That's irritating. Horse is supposed to go with you when you fast travel. Should go with me when I write. Who's the one? We will open Windhelm. Sprinting in heavy armor uses more stamina than sprinting in light armor. I think there's a perk that I did not get. Oh, I didn't boost heavy armor. Yeah, that's right. That's one of the ways in which we will increase our level. Oh, scratching my beard, scratching my beard. Does not look very comfortable.
You come here where you're not wanted. Eat our food. Loot our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
But we haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, maybe the reason is
you're gonna pay! Who's the bad guys here? Oh, that's a vampire, right? Ow! What? Oh, son of a bitch.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and the people. What say you?
I apologize. I was trying to kill the bad guys.
Smart woman. Now, come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods, and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.
That was my bad. agree. I was trying. And I may have accidentally killed the good guy.
Get out of our city, gray skins. This is
the stable master's
every night,
wife.
I walk around the gray court and let them grayskins know what I think of them.
The Lord.
You a dark elf lover?
Gods,
don't like it?
Happening.
Two. Don't think I can take you. 100. All right. Fists only. None of that magic stuff either. Let's go. Come on. Let's see what you're made of.
They pointed at him, please.
You're dead. Wasn't a fair swing. Yeah, here.
Oh, good. No, wait. Time out. Stuff's usually open 8 to 8, but I have found when waiting, if you just wait till, like, 8 or whatever, like, academic pop-up.
It's no secret the Aretino boy is doing some ritual trying
to
hold the Dora brother. Who's going to stop him? Me? I'm no part of that.
The townsfolk call me captain because I used to be a sailor.
Last girl, I told him. Everyone says Yorland Greymane's. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Oh, yes. Now that you mention it. Need some metal hammered?
No, I wouldn't use the bike. Let's make an ebony shield.
Hermir's become a decent smith. Like to think I had a hand in that. If you meet anyone in your travels who needs
good steel, I get to see Ulfric up close.
Send them my way.
Lord of seasons, I embrace you. Human.
Fruits and vegetables, all ripe and ready for your
table. I have a little of everything for sale. Come, see for yourself.
swords in there. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Oh, he had a shield. Oh.
I'd travel more, but who? If you're looking to get a drink, Candlehearth Hall's got warm fires and strong ale.
I lost my twin sister a while back. Have you ever lost anyone close? My father says we need to just get on with our lives. Like it's that easy. Yes?
It's cold.
I lost my family years ago. Truth is, I don't really know what keeps me going.
Yes? Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Take home Windhelm's finest and precious produce today.
All right, let's see if we can just check this. Yeah.
Need something?
Item. Armor.
I understand your purchase use. You want something from me?
Yes, that's right.
Fresh fruit and vegetables.
Whether or not
for
I'm
sale.
Interested depends on what you've got.
Speak quickly.
I have some things that belong to my daughter, Frigga. She won't be needing them.
Yes?
Oh, I see. Yes. Yes, of course, I'll take a look. Just bring them by whenever it's.
Speak quickly. Speak quickly.
Assorted fruits and vegetables.
Yes.
Delicious and affordable.
Speak quickly.
Closer.
Lord Nielsen has been wrecked since her sister.
Keep running. Keep running.
Simple.
It's not that simple. It's very complicated.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're. All my goods are lit. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
No evidence. Soul gems, but I don't do it anymore. Yeah. Sad.
Do come again.
Fuck me. nothing accomplished. Nothing. Just irritating.
Name's
can't
new.
Remember how
I'm the cook.
There's no glory in war. It's just
sure.
Something they tell
everyone
soldiers
says
Yorland Greymane needs
game.
Metal hammered. Take a look.
I need something to him. I'm gonna take that. We'll include it on that grindstone.
Whether it's armor you need or a new blade, come see me.
I was wondering if you still had many essentials in your ship.
Assorted fruits and
vegetables.
All delicious and affordable.
Gotta be with the 62 attitude, right? It's 35, but it does that. Because if not, good lord.
What is it? Dragons? Can't just throw the big logs on the fire. Gotta have the little bits too.
So now. Days. Maybe my horse will be there. Excuse me. I have to stop streaming in a minute. 2 hours, 11 minutes. Probably not project me to fame and fortune, but it's a roll of the dice, right? Where's the goddamn horse? To go all the way back. Fuck. In the stable, right? Is that my horse? Nope. Steal it. Steal it. Oh, fuck. Where are you, son of a bitch?
Take
me to
can take you to any of the horse. Where do you want to go?
Hawkery. That's where I want to go.
Climbing back, and we'll be off. Little snow never stopped me. Don't worry.
What do I need for boots? Two pieces? I think I have. No, I don't have. Three. Weird. This thing gets so itchy. You know, like, you shower, you shampoo the beard, shampoo all of the things.
Did you see a dog out there?
What sort of dog?
I don't know, really. The blacksmith is. Guess I'll stay on the lookout. Keep your nose clean while you're here, outsider.
Sure, bud. Just gonna. Just gonna wait. Sure. This guy's pretty good about being here, like. Pretty close to 8 o'clock, but again, I don't see a point like waiting for a while because I'm gonna do it again. And of course, now it's down here. It's just like,
well met. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
No weapon.
I was once, but not anymore. I was wounded in a skirmish up near Windhelm. This was years ago.
Oh, an adventure like you, it's like the bear with the knee.
Unless you intend to bear... Oof, I just finished. Could you deliver the ashes to Runil? Thank you. Until next time.
See a hound on the road.
I asked the gate guards to, if you were willing to retrieve him for me, I'd give you some fresh. Oh, it's a smart man to demand something up front for his work. Some gold now, and some when I have my dog. Here's the meat.
Steel's good, but loyalty's better.
Take a look.
Gauntlet. Now I just need other boots. Ooh. They're just sort of taking that. I think I have that already. Yeah, I do, because I have it. Perfect. So.
See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
Sure, buddy. This guy has to see me, but I think I have to walk up and talk to him. Initiate. I don't want to do that yet. I'd rather go and do 3 missions for him to be like, yeah, man, you're cool with me. Disenchant. Yes. Sneaking. Oh, I have pickpocketing. Are you kidding me? Still have zero grand souls, so enchant. Oh, you know what? I can enchant the battle axe. That doesn't matter about grand, it's a charge of used up a little bit faster. So let's look at this with a greater soul.
I'm the steward here. I serve under Jarl Sidgir and Jarl Dengir before him.
And that one.
Sidgir can sometimes act too quickly, but he does listen to Helvard and I. For Falkreath and I, this is just one more war in a long line. I'm the steward here. The Jarl has put out a bounty to slay a giant. Here, take a look at this decree for details.
I'll kill that giant.
Good to see you. Finally. Ah, it's you. Yes, well, now we'll see if the stories about you are true. There's a group of bandits in my hole. The cut they were giving me was good at first. Good. Execute every last bandit. Spare no one.
Dirty. He thinks they're shorting him. So he wants me to go kill him. 28. They were 17, so let's plus 11 armor. We'll write 200 out of that. Still wearing those boots. Yuck.
Steel's good, but loyalty's better. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Just checking some check. Maybe it's nope.
See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
Blah, blah, blah. Alright, so. We're gonna wait for a day. Let's see if it makes a difference. See if he's got different stuff. I like that. As the hours tick down, and it shows you the difference in light. And that comes done. Okay. Talk to you about what to buy yet?
Steel's good, but loyalty's better. I'm loyal to Dengir first, and the Empire second.
Your boots, buddy. I want to know what you have for sale. How about that?
Only a hearty soul travels the road these days. Or bleed the finest weapons and armor. See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
No. Those boots, man. Those boots. Which way is the dog?
What I was looking for. Yeah, I think you'll be just what I need. You see, my name is Barbas, and I have a problem I think you can help sort out. My master, he's kicked me out until I find someone who can. Thank you. Now, I know there's a cult. If this works out, I'll make sure you're rewarded.
Sure, buddy. We're gonna do talk a lot today about the dog. He's a real pain in the ass.
Steel's good, but loyal.
Yeah.
Anyway, much obliged. Here. It's not much, but take it anyway.
25 gold. Thanks, buddy. You were correct. That is not much.
Coost is responsible. Ah, thank you for bringing this to me. I'll make sure. Oh, Coost is my assistant. He helps me tend the headstone. I am. I'm fortunate. Could you do an old elf a favor? Blessing of Arcady for your help. But he willingly gave up his assistance.
That dude, and then but go we get might Boomil's journal. Oh, dude, that wasn't. Wasn't in there. South Fringe Sanctum. Show me that on the map. That's your take. So, we're gonna jump back here first and get the horse. Maybe I have to get on at once first. typically that travels around with you. When you fast travel, the horse is there, just like your companion. If you have a companion, it just kind of shows up, buddy. Oh, buddy. The money on the map. Yep, there's my damn horse. Come here, fucker. That's your name now. Fucker. You son of a bitch. Map. Alright, now if I run into that dude from Boethiah's cult. Be that big an issue, because I actually have some shit. Decent arms and armor. Good for him. By the way, just like hanging out, no gate, huh? The gate got shut down. There's some up here. Nope. Hot. Empty barrel. I never see that it's empty before I click on it. Fucking love potatoes. There's another one. Yeah, I was hoping that cultist would be here. We'll get a little payback. But that motherfucker kicked my ass. It was disgusting. There you go. Trail up on the ground. Yeah, that'll be same place, just move zigzagging, so just right straight. It looks more interesting or more deadly to the PC. Jesus Christ. Now I'm not sort of scaring me that it's doing shit like that. Thank you. harpies and they blew me over something. I'm really pissed off. It worked out. Kind of dead ahead. You can take me up that. Yeah. Crazy. All right, Pika, you stay here. Take care of it. Alright, let's get in here. Maybe somebody will have a pair of ebony boots. Or maybe I'll find them in a chest. Ebony. And an armor's table nearby. And an enchanting station with the Build Grand Soul. I'm sorry, were you saying something? Just original stuff. Got myself for a couple bucks. Oh, this way. Points into that. That was a lot. It's really hiccupy. There's more.
Please cut me down. Thanks for getting me out of that. Bashnag's coven chased me out and left me for dead down here. Nobody lasts too long with the spiders. Please, will you help me get out of here? If the coast is clear, I'll make a break for it. Bashnag cursed me. Please, let me know if it seems safe to leave. Please, someone do something.
Whoa, lady, where'd you go?
I won't
I'm feeling better. But Bashnag's curse won't wear off for weeks. Bashnag cursed me. Thank you. When I find my daughter, it will be thanks to you. You're not planning on burning anything with that, are you?
Planning on burning everything with that. Karen, jump up here. Why you make me do that, man? I don't want to hurt a little fox. Name is Pumpkin. And now I will remember him. I will remember Pumpkin. Another boot. Chest here. I want to read that now, or do I want to wait and save it for after Dragon? Because I'll be getting double points from skill points after that. Can wait. Can do it. Now then. Let's take a look. Let's see. Because. Did just get fortified too much. 26% more damage. Not bad. Block. We'll wind up with better stuff. We'll do water. Chant any of it is to make it felt more, and that really didn't work.
What was that?
Found me killing you. That's what that was. Spiders. Wait. I have an shield. I'm just gonna fucking rub my face in ours that I made that fucking shield. It would be kind of nice if, like, you can break stuff down for enchantment. You could also, like, break stuff down and get, like, parts. It wouldn't have to be all of it, you know what I mean? Like, if I break it down and I don't get exactly what went into it, but, like, I get one less, you know, depending on your blacksmithing skill, maybe. That's how you get like two left of each ingredient that's used to make. No, minimum one. So you bring in like another black and no. Okay, so Adam, which is pretty sweet. Alright, so I got Runos thing. Let's real quick make more shit if I do this stuff. But that will have to wait for another time, because we're closing out on 3 hours now. So for now, I'll sit here. And give rules. In the war, he's seen some shit, and it troubles him. It makes him feel better to be able to write it down in the journal, and you know, it helps a lot of people. When you've been through a traumatic experience, you know, it sounds kind of counterintuitive because you're like reliving it, sort of, when you're writing it down. But it, you know, it like helps you get the demons out. And let you go through some stuff, and it's just super helpful to be able to put it down and get it out of you. You know what I mean? It helps. See, without his journal. In the bar. Look at us, we're almost, we're like a third. Oh shit. And what I need to do is be a fucking man.
War is not new to thank you. It's a collection of regrets that I try not to forget. I'll teach you some of what I know, but be careful. Life is far too short, my friend. Don't waste it.
Alright, so at this point, I've done my three jobs for people in the village. So if I go do Bog Gulch Mine, and I don't think I even have to kill the giant, but I'm just gonna, because, you know, giants. 249, I don't think I'll kill that giant. Should be able to just ride on over without much trouble. They're just kind of standing on there. Now, what about my bow? Oh, the giants. They're giants. I think what I'll do is save the game, because I don't want to want to just die real quick for no fucking reason. Quests in there, so that's a good spot to hit. But yeah, the wolf. Yeah, woohoo, 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 there you go. That's so counterintuitive. God. Just die. There you go. Fuck you. I'm gonna get up my horse and go like shit right here. Don't be locking up on me. Buddy. Doing the trick. That's a bug that shows up every once in a while. I'm a little sad that I had to immediately get off the horse. But I do what I gotta do. Leave my shit. Did you see that? Did you see that twitch? You're so close, it almost did it again. But it's bridge over here. And we're going, giant. it was after. Definitely before I ran into the thing with the stuff. It's probably going to load me back in after that last quick travel to the farm. Pelagia Farm. It's a very Roman name. Talking Imperials. You can finish loading whenever. That's cool. Oh, before the last quick travel. Sure. Drop that out of the shoebox. Go up. 254. I can still do this. But how am I? I kill that fucking giant. That's not a thing. I need to be hidden but further away so that he does not immediately see me run over and smash me into bits. I can do this. Also need to not fuck up my keys and not get up once he sees me. That was a little bit of an issue. One great. Goddamn horse. Like, naked at me. Stupid. Jesus Christ. I'm not happy to kill the horse. I'm pretty displeased. Can you hear him stomping around over there? Alright. Legendary bow. He just dodged that. And he is very aware of where I am. Oh, come on. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, that was the one I didn't have to do. To get to the next. many arrows left? Good God, how did I miss it? You don't see me, just be mad. I think I can I get in one more swing before I build. That's what I'm talking about. Bloodied and bruised, but thank you. out here in the middle of nowhere? Sure. I will take a swing. Or the game will lock up. There you go. It just stood there straight as a fucking board for a second. Alright, it's 2 in the morning and we've been recording for just over 3 hours, so streaming, which is recording, and we'll post to YouTube, so that, just like all the none of you that have watched this stream, will be able to also not watch it as a video, so, woo! And I'll stream again tomorrow. Hip hip hooray. Several hours of Skyrim. Played by a fucking dirty